chair? Alright. Let's get this. Do this thing. Alright. Alright. So, guys, I've decided to do the 5-3-1 push pull leg routine weekly progression instead of monthly progression. And I feel good. Yesterday was not so good day as far as eating goes, but today's been better. And so we're gonna try this workout program 6 times a week. I really don't know how long that's gonna last because the last few days I've been feeling kind of sick and weak and strength numbers have decreased a bit, so I don't really know what's happening, but maybe I just need a different workout routine or something, and we'll see how that goes. So this will be more squat activity, more isolation exercises, more big compound lifts, 6 days a week basically, more increased volume overall, more frequency, and it should lead to some pretty hopeful gains as long as I can keep my calories up, because I'm probably going to be burning more calories. So this is going to be like the first day of this. We'll see how it goes, and I'll let you know. 180. 5 reps. Let's see. Good. Okay, overhead press, 90 pounds, 5 sets, 10 reps. Don't know how this feels, we'll find out. I don't know how I'm gonna do 4 more sets of that. We'll see. All right, this is set 5 of the overhead press. 90 pounds. We did like 8 reps on some of the sets to 10 reps on some of the other sets. Pretty rough. Let's see if we can do 10 reps on the last set. Let's do some incline dumbbell press. This is only 30. 3 sets of 12. Set 2. Good isolation. Do some tricep push-ups. Alright, 3 sets of 12 of those. Ooh, let's see here. So we got some lateral raises is 12.5 pounds. Standing tricep extension, 20 pounds, 3 sets of 10, superset it with the lateral raises. And a half. Wheel, 3 sets of 12. Two more sets. Okay, we just finished the workout. It was about an hour and 46 minutes. This is a 6-day workout program. Surprisingly, this workout was kind of fun. And it took a little bit longer because I was recording clips and everything, but you know, yeah, I kind of liked it. It was a good upper body blast day. We'll see how the lower body workouts feel. And it's 6 days a week, so you're hitting a lot of different body parts and trying to get a lot of frequency in. So I'm surprisingly not that tired. The volume amount, like actual weight lifted volume amount, is a little less than my other program, but that's just because this is the 5-rep version. Next time you do the workout, it's 3 reps and then 1 rep, so it'll get much heavier, but you know, it feels pretty good. Overall, day one workout program feels good. Gonna make some food, get those calories in, and keep on keeping on. So I will see you in the next video. Let me know if you liked it. More raw version without the music and everything. You just have to get used to the background noise. Other than that, it's pretty real. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good workout. Good one. Take care. Peace out.